taking a dive on the old Red River. Met a Cherokee lady with black hair, clothed in turquoise and silver. Wild outlaws and Indians with guns and knives. I'm glad I had my Cherokee like my long hair and cowboy hat, so I paid for her time. We stumbled and laughed and called a dance and drank more whiskey than a scream from hell. My selfish fun turned deadly and risky. In our moment of passion and drinking came the bad luck. Two men at my window with guns, fearing for my life, I shot first. Both men are laying for sin. Whiskey that night was forever cursed to this Texas I secret and the Oklahoma dirt. Land me in jail, back roads to San Antonio. I vowed to my whiskey about never to tell. God knows I'm still a little crazy, and forgives my sin. He knows I love Jesus, and those two sins I'll never do again. My days of whiskey and terrible sins was a life of living hell. I gave up the whiskey and took 12 steps to Jesus and never failed. God has delivered me from hell and forgives the sins of my past. This prisoner to a secret from long ago has been freed at last. Trusting in my Savior, I surrender all to God and a friend. In return, I share all that God has done in meetings I attend. God knows I'm still a little crazy and forgives my sin. He knows I love Jesus and those two sins I'll never do again. God